I now make my last will and testimony. I ask that I am resurrected by all the knowledge and skill of my hidden apprentice, Grayson Unzelman.
It's something he should have never done.
You've prepared me for this. I know what needs to be done. The Grinch must live.
Hey, Marie. We need you to write up a new script for the next show. You got it?
Yeah, sure. Hey, do you have any word on...
No, Marie, we don't. I don't know why you're so invested in the Grinch. We have all our systems looking out for him in case he decides to rise from the dead.
Well, I don't trust it. For both of our sakes, I hope he's dead. You even did the report on it. The station went back and his body wasn't there.
Someone must have taken it. But there's been no signs of his return. Besides, no one can return from the dead.
I guess you're right. I guess I'm just still stressed about it.
I understand. Get the script now. See you soon.
No problem, boss.
Who the hell are you?
Don't worry about who I am. I don't matter compared to what's happening.
Oh, you're one of those weird fellows that swear they saw aliens, aren't you? Look, I don't need that right now. I'm busy, and all the conspiracy bullcrap needs to leave.
Look, your friend has the right to be worried. She's in danger.
Of what?
Doesn't matter. It's too late. You can't stop this. She's gonna die.
What the hell are you?
He's back!
Run!
What was that?
You were right. Not even minutes after you warned me.
Oh my god, really?
Some man said he was back. I heard him. The Grinch. I think it was him. And some slurping sound.
What, some man? He doesn't work with you guys? I heard it before I was there. It was different.
Yeah, I know about that. But this guy seemed just as dangerous.
He had a partner?
Maybe it's a successor.
Doesn't matter. From this point, the Grinch will most likely come after me, right?
Yeah, so he'll definitely return to his lair.
And what's left of it anyways?
You know this means we have to kill him, right? Again? And whoever his partner is, we can't have two of them.
Yeah, I know. I just hope you know how to fight.
I hope you do too. We need a plan.
I haven't moved in months.
Well, you haven't.
My muscles and tendons are stiff. My nerves need to wake. This is unusual.
But being resurrected isn't?
That is an old ritual.
Anyway, I mean, you could have changed the body. I mean, you look like a shriveled old celery stick.
Nothing's changed with you then.
So, why so interested in, what is it? Marie?
It's a long story. She betrayed me and ensured my death. I must get my revenge. I will ruin her Christmas. Yes, follow me. I have a plan.
Christmas? It's November.
So your grand plan is to ambush them?
Well, do you have a better plan?
You realize he's the reason Aaron's dead.
But now there's two of us with the surprise.
And there's two of them.
Plus, you don't actually have the hand of surprise.
What the hell?
We followed you. You walked by our lair.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't matter now. I will kill you, Marie, and ruin your Christmas.
It's November!
Shut up, Grayson.
I guess I'm the Grinch now.